Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Δόξα σοι Χριστέ ο Θεός πίσιμον Κύριε, δόξα σοι Βασιλεύ ουράνιε παράκτυπε μες αληθείας, ο πανταχού παρών και τα πάντα πληρώνω, θησαυρός των αγαθών και ζωής χορηγός, εθέ και σκήνωσον μη καθάρισον μας πάσης κυλίδος και σώσον αγαθέτας ψυχάς ημών.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Χειρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Χειρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Χειρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και Άγιοι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγία Τριάς, ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε ελάς τις αμαρτίες ημών, Δέσποτα συγχώρησον τις ανομίες ημών, Άγιε επίσκεψε και ίεσε τις ενίες ημών, εν και του ονοματός, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και Άγιοι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Πατέρ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιάστητο το όνομά σου, ελεθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων δώσει μην σήμερον και άφεση μην. Τα οφειλήματα ημών ως και ημείς αφιέμεις τους οφειλέτες ημών και εμείς ενέγγιση μας πειρασμών. Αλλά ρίσε ημάς από ό,τι ο πονηρού.
Ότι σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Σώσον Κύριε τον λαό και ευλόγησον κληρονομία σου νίκας βασιλεύς κατά των βάρων δορούμενος και δώσον φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, ο υψωθήσαν του Σταυραίου Χριστίος, τη επωνύμως και νη πολιτεία της κτρούμου σε δώρης ο Χριστέ ο Θεός, έφρανον εν τη δυνάμιση του πιστού βασιλείς ημώνικας χορηγών αυτής κατά των πολεμίων, συμμαχία να έχει εν της ενόπλων ειρήνης αίτη των ανθρώπεων, και νυν και αΐ και εις αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Προστασία φοβερά και ακατέσχεντε εν παρήθης αγαθήτας και εσύ εσύ μόν πανήμτε Θεοτόκε. Στηρίξον Ορθοδόξων πολιτείαν σώζω σε κέλευσε σε λεύειν και χορήγη αυτή ουρανωθεν την νίκην διότι έτεκε στον Θεόν μόνοι ευλογημένοι.
Ο Θεός κατ' ο μεγαλαιός σου δεμεθά σου επάκουσον και λέησον.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Έτι δεμεθά υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Έτι δεμεθά υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Αλεξίου και πάσεν Χριστό ημών αδερφότητος.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Ότι λέημον και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμβω το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ειν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Εν ονόματι Κυρίου ευλόγησον Πάτερ.
Δόξα τη Αγία και ομοσίου και ζωπιό και αδιαιρέτου Τριάδη πάντοτε νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Δόξα νυψεώ και πηγής ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης αδοκία. Δόξα νυψεώ και πηγής ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης αδοκία. Δόξαν ύψης Θεό και πηγής ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Κύριε ταχύ μου ανείς και το σώμα να γελίνε σύν σου, Κύριε, τι επιθύνσαν οι βοντές με, πολλοί επανίστανται με, πολλοί λέγουν στη ψυχή μου και σώτηρι αυτό εν το Θεό αυτού. Σίδε, Κύριε, αντιλητών με δόξαν και υψών κεφαλήν μου. Φωνή προς Κυρίων και έκλασα και έπικουσέ με εξ όρους του Αγίου αυτού. Εγώ δε κοιμήθη και ήμουσα εξηγέθην ότι Κύριος αντιλήψατέ μου. Ου φοβηθήσω με από μυριάδων λαού το κύκλο συνυπετεθεμένων. Ανάστα Κύριε σώσμε ο Θεός μου ότι εσύ επάτεξες πάντα στον οντάς Ματέος οδόντας αμαρτωλών συνέδρυσας του Κυρίου σωτηρία και επί των λαών σε ευλογία σου. Εγώ κοιμήθην και ήμουσα εξηγέθην ότι Κυρίος αντιστατέ μου. Κύριε μη το θυμό σου ελέξουμε μη δεκτωργείς παιδεύσουμε ότι αβέλησον επαγισάν μη και επιστήριξε με την χείρα σου και έσνιε της αρκή μου προσώπου της αργής σου και έσνιε ειρήνη εν της οστέης μου προσώπου των αμαρτιών μου ότι οι ανομοί μου περίναν κεφαλή μου ως η φορτίο βαρύ ευαρύνθησαν επέ με προσώζεσαν και σάπησαν οι μολοπές μου προσώπου της αυρασίνης μου εταλαιπώρησα και κατεκάμπτυνε ως τέλους όλη την ημέραν σκυτροπάζων απορευόμην. Ότι οι ευσόμοι μου εμπλήσαν εμπεγμάτων και ουκ έστεινε της αρκή μου εκακόθην και ταπεινώθην ορθόδρα. Οριόμην από στεναγμού της καρδίας μου, Κύριε, εναντίον σου πάσα επιθυμία μου και στεναγμός μου από σου καπεκρίτη. Καρδία μου ταράχθεν κατά την επαμεσχίδη μου και το φως των λαμών μου και αυτό και έστε μετά μου. Οι φίλοι μου και οι πλησίνων ξεναντία μου εγγισαν και έσαν και γεγγιστά μου απκρόθεν έσαν και ξεβιάζαν το εισιτούν τες μηγυχή μου και εισιτούν τες τα κακά μη ελάλησα ματαιότητας και δολιότητας όλη την ημέρα να μελέτσαν εγώ Θεός και φως και οίκον και ουσία άλλαλους κανήγουν το στόμα αυτού και γενόμενος οι άνθρωπος κακούν και ουκ έχουν το στόμα αυτού ελεγμούς ότι επισή, Κύριε, ήλθες ακούσει, Κύριε ο Θεός μου, ότι είπον, μη ποτέ επιχαρώσει, μη εχθροί μου και έντος αλευθύν επόδας μου, επ' εμέ μεγαλωριμόνησαν, ότι εγώ εις μάσιγας έτοιμος και αλειδών μου, αναπιών μου, στη διαπαντός, ότι την ανομία μου εγώ να αγγελώ και μρυνήσω υπέρ της αμαρτίας μου. Οι δε εχθροί μου ζώσει και κρατέονται ημέρα εμέ και επληθύνσαν μισούντες με αδίκως, οι ανταποδιδόντες με και κάντε αγαθώναν διεβαλών με επικαταδίωκον αγαθουσίνη. Μη εγκαταλείψε με, Κύριε ο Θεός μου, μη αποσώπω μου πρόσχεσαι η βοήθειά μου, Κύριε της σωτηρίας μου. Μη εγκαταλείψε με, Κύριε ο Θεός μου, μη αποσώπω μου πρόσχεσαι την βοήθειά μου, Κύριε της σωτηρίας μου. Θεός ο Θεός μου προσεωθρίζω, εδίψησέ σε η ψυχή μου πως απλώσει, σάρξ μου εν ιερή μου και αβάτο και ανίδρο. Ούτως εν το Άγιο φθυνσί του ειδήν την δύναμή σου και την δόξα σου, ότι κρίσον το λαιό σου περζωάς τα χείλη μου επενέσσισε, ούτως ευλογήσεις εν τη ζωή μου και εν το ονοματί σου αρώτας χείρας μου, ως εκτέατος και ποιότητος εν πλησί η ψυχή μου και χίλια γάλια άσεως εν έσει το στόμα μου. Η εμνημονευόν σου απ' της νορνής μου, ότι σόρτης αμελέτων εισέ, ότι γεννήθη βοηθόν μου, και εν της σκέπτων τερίγων σου αγαλιάσω, με κολλήθη ψυχή μου πίσω σου, μου δε αντελάβεται δεξιά σου. Αυτοί οι ιδέες μάτινες ζήτησαν την ψυχή μου, εισαλέψονται στα κατώτερα της γης, παραδοθήσονται εις χειρον δρομφέας, μερίδες αλλοπεκονέσονται. Ο δε βασιλεύς ερπανθίζεται επί το Θεό, πενεθίσεται πάσο μνήον αυτό, ότι ενεφράγει εις το μαλανού τον άθλικα. Εν τη όρθη σα μελέτων εισέ, ότι γεννήτ βοηθό μου και εν τη σκέπτεν τερίω αγαλιάσομαι, εκολύχη μου απίσω μου δε ανταλάβτα δεξιά σου. Δόξα πατρί και ιό και αγίο πνεύματι και νυν και αή και εις αιώνα στον αιώνα να μην. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον. Δόξα πατρί και ιό και αγίο πνεύματι και νυν και αή και εις αιώνα στον αιώνα να μην.
O Lord, God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. For my soul is filled with sorrows, and my soul draws near to Hades. I am counted among those who go down into the pit. I am like a helpless man, free among the dead, like slain men thrown down and sleeping in a grave whom you remember no more. But they are removed from your hand. They laid me in the lowest pit in dark places and in the shadow of death. Your wrath rested upon me, and you brought all your billows over me. You removed mine acquaintances far from me. They made me an abomination among themselves. I was betrayed and did not go forth. My eyes weaken from poverty, O Lord. I cry to you the whole day long. I spread out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead, or will physicians raise them up and acknowledge you? Shall anyone in the grave describe your mercy and your truth in destruction? Shall your wonders be known in darkness and your righteousness in a forgotten land? But I cry to you, O Lord, and in the morning my prayer shall come near to you. Why, O Lord, do you reject my soul and turn away your face from me? I am poor and in troubles from my youth, but having been exalted, I was humbled and brought into despair. Your anger passed over me, and your terrors greatly troubled me. They compassed me like water all the day long. They surrounded me at once. You removed far from me neighbor and friend of mine acquaintances because of my misery. O Lord, God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his rewards, who is merciful to all your transgressions, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from corruption, who crowns you with mercy and compassion. Satisfies your desire with good things, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord shows mercies and judgment to all who are wrong, to make known his ways to Moses, the things he will to the sons of Israel. The Lord is compassionate and merciful, slow to anger and abounding in mercy. He will not become angry to the end, nor will he be wrathful forever. Do not deal with us according to our sins, nor reward us according to our transgressions. For according to the height of heaven from earth, the Lord reigns in mercy over those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so he removes our transgressions from us. As a father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. For he knows how he formed us, he remembers we are dust. As for man, his days are like grass, as a flower of the field, so he flourishes. For the wind passes through it, and it shall not remain, and it shall no longer know its place. But the mercy of the Lord is from age to age upon those who fear him, and his righteousness upon children's children. To such as keep his covenant, and remember his commandments to do them. The Lord prepared his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, mighty in strength, who do his words, so as to hear the voice of his words. Bless the Lord, all you his hosts, his ministers, who do his will. Bless the Lord, all his works, in all places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. In all places of his dominion, bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord, hear my prayer, give ear to my supplication. In your truth, answer me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant, for no one living shall become righteous in your sight. For the enemy persecuted my soul, he humbled my life to the ground. He caused me to dwell in dark places as one long dead, and my spirit was in anguish within me, my heart was troubled within me. I remember the days of old, and I meditated on all your works. I meditated on the works of your hands. I spread out my hands to you. My soul thirsts for you like waterless sand. Hear me speedily, O Lord. My spirit faints within me. Turn not your face from me, lest I become like those who go down into the pit. Cause me to hear your mercy in the morning, for I hope in you. Make me know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk, for I lift up my soul to you. Deliver me from mine enemies, O Lord, for to you I flee for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall guide me in a land of brightness. For your name's sake, O Lord, give me life in your righteousness. You shall bring my soul out of affliction. In your mercy, you shall destroy mine enemies. You shall utterly destroy all who afflict my soul, for I am your servant. Answer me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant. Answer me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant. Your good spirit shall guide me in a land of brightness. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
En irini du Kyriou deithomen.
Kyrie eleison.
Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης Χριστοτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε
υπέρ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου, στα θείας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ του Αγίου Οικουτούτου και πεταπίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού ησιών των εναυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ των ασεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Αλεξίου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Αν Χριστώ Διακονίας παντός του κλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For our country, for the president, all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
For the holy and great church of Christ, for this holy metropolis, this parish and city, and for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather, for the abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord. Help us for our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Theos, Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and he appeared to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάντε τα έθνη κυκλουσόν με και το ονόματι Κυρίου ημιν άμιν αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημιν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord, and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Διαπίστεως διδασκαλία, κατεκόσμησας την εκκλησίαν, ζήλωτις των Αποστόλων γενόμενος, και κατασπήρας τα θεία διδαγματά, μαρτυρικός τον αγώνα ετέλεσας, Κοσμά εν δόξε Χριστόν τον Θεόν, η κέτευε δωρήσα σε ημίν το μεγαέλεος.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Your confession instructing all the faithful to the whole church celestly, having been an apostle and dispersing the divine teachings, you witnessed the contest they had performed. Cosmas, the honorable to Christ our God, pray fervently, beseeching him to grant us his great mercy.
Εν ειν καί Χριστός αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Σε την εμεσιτεύσασαν την σωτηρίαν του γένους ημών, ανυμνούμεν Θεοτό και Παρθένε. Εν της αρχηγάρτη εξού προσληφθήσει, ο Υιός σου και Θεός ημών, το διασταυρού καταδεξάμενος πάθος, ελυτρώσα το ημάς, εκθωράσος φιλάνθρωπος.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Kyrie eleison.
Holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Os elaves o Theuranos en tin karin, ex ilthes en spouthi, ek tu athu kiriton, os allos apostolos, ευσεβίας διδάγματι, os en σήμερον, την φωτοφόρον σου μνήμην, εορτάζοντες τους αγώνας τιμόμεν, Κοσμά εις Απόστολε.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
We know you as the Mother of God, who are truly a virgin even after your childbirth, O maiden. With longing we flee in faith to your goodness and sympathy, for we sinners have you as our certain protection and as our salvation in distress and temptations, you only are blameless one.
Ευαγγελίου της ειρήνης εκφάντων και ευσεβίας αληθής ποτό κόσμος και της δουλείας χρόνης όφης ένδοξε πάση καρδιές τυράστον της πίστεως λόγων ήθη δε κάθισας και ψυχών καταστήσεις και τους ανθρώπους ήθινας κόσμα προς αλήθειαν οδόν την σωτήριον.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Ανερμήν ευτός Θεοτοκέτεκουσα τον πάση κορή την ζωή χορηγούντα και μετά τόκον μήνας αν πανάφθορος πάσης φθορός λύτρωσε την ρηπόσαν ψυχήν μου και τον νουν μου τύχησον ουρανίες ανίες συνασόφ.
Chronos zisas epis tis aeonios ois ophthometocho.
Ελέησόν με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελεός και το πλήθος των κυτρωμών σου εξάλληψαν το όνομά μου. Επιπλήον πλήνω με από τις ανομίες μου και από τις αμαρτίες μου καθαρισόν με ό,τι την ανομία μου εγώ εγκοινώσκω. Και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιόν μου εστίδει απαντός ήμουν ο ήμαρτων και των πονηρών ενώπιός. Επίησα όπως αν δικαιωθείς εν της λόγης και εν κοίης ενδοκρίνες θες. Ιδού γάραν ανομίες συνελήφθην και εν αμαρτίες εκείσησέ με η μήτρ μου. Ιδού γάρα αλήθεια ανοιγάψες τα άδειλα και τα κρύφια της σοφίας σου εδηλωσάς μου. Ραντίς με ισόπο και καθαριστήσω με, πληνείς με και υπερχιών αλευκαθνίσω με. Ακουτής μη αγαλία συγκέφρωσιν αγαλιάσονται ως θέατε ταπεινωμένα. Απόστρεψαν το πρόσωπό σου από των αμαρτιών μου και πάσα ανομίας μου εξάλληψαν. Καρδίαν καθαράν. Κτίσον εν μη ο Θεός και πνεύμα εφθές εγγέννησον εν της εγκάτης μου. Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα στο Άγιον, μη αντανέλεις απ' εμού. Απόδος μη την αγαλία συν της σωτηρίου σου και πνεύματι γεμονικό στήριξον με. Διδάξω ανώμου στα σωδού σου και ασεβείς επί σε επιστρέψου. Ρίσε με εξαιμάτων ο Θεός σωτηρία μου. Αγαλιάσε τη γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξει και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ένσή σου. Ό,τι εσύ ή θέλησα, θυσία νέδο κάνω, ολοκαυτώματα ούκ ευδοκίσει. Θυσία το Θεό, πνεύμα συντετριμένων, καρδίαν συντετριμένη και τεταπεινωμένη ο Θεό σου και εξοδενώσει. Αγάθινον κύριε, τη διαδικτία σου την Σιών και οικοδομηθεί το τατήχη Ιερουσαλήμ. Τότε ευδοκίσει θυσία δικαιοσύνη αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα. Τότε ανήσουν από τα θυσιαστηριών σου μόσχους και ελεησόν με ο Θεός.
Come from Aetolia, O God-bearing Father, you did become a righteous monk on Athos, and as a true initiate of the glory of God, you did preach the word of truth to all men, O most blessed one, and did bring them all to Christ as a true emulator of the apostles' choir. And you did prove a hieromartyr, in shedding your sacred blood.
Shedding your sacred blood.
Let us acclaim with sacred canticles that good report of monks, the ornament of martyrs, the preacher of the faith, the servant of the word, the pattern unto priests, the excellent imitator of the apostles, the God-bearing Kosmas, the crowning his sacred head, praises us with garlands, and venerating his holy relics where abundant miracles flow aboard. Let us cry to him, rejoice, you who did cut out the roots of impiety with the sickle of your words, and did sow in the ears and hearts of all the seed of true religion. Rejoice, immovable pillar of the church, which you preserve in peace by your intercessions with God, for you have boldness with him, having proved a hieromartyr in shedding your sacred blood.
Your scored blood.
On the 24th of this month, we commemorate the holy martyr Eftichis, disciple of St. John the theologian and of the holy apostle Paul. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr Tatian. On this day, we also commemorate our devout father and confessor, George Limniotis. On this day, we also commemorate the disinterment the holy relics of our father among the saints, Dionysios, Archbishop of Aegina, and the subsequent transfer from the island of Strophada to Zakynthos. On this day, we also commemorate the holy new hieromartyr and equal to the apostles, Kosmas Aetolia, who contested in the year 1779 and died by hanging. By their holy intercessions, O God, have mercy on us. Amen.
Σταυρών χαράξας μόσης, επευθείας ράβδου την ερυθράν διέτεμε, το Ισραήλ πεζεύσαντι, την δε επιστρεπτικός, παρά ότι σάρμας ικρατήσα σύνωσεν, επεύρους διαγράτσας, το αίτη των όπλων, διό Χριστό ασωμέν, το Θεό ημών ότι δε δόξαστε.
Ο ρόλ of Aaron is seen as typifying the mystery, for it budded and thus was the priest selected. Now in the church that was barren once the cross of Christ like a tree has blossomed forth,
has power and a firm support.
I have heard the report, O Lord, of your dispensation's amazing mystery. I considered well your mighty works, wherefore your divinity I glorify.
O tres makariston xylon, ennoetasi Christos, o vasilevske Kyrios, diu pepto keno xylo apatisas, to esi teleasis, Θεότο προσπαγέντη σέρκη το παρέχοντι την ειρήνη τε στιχές ημών.
When Jonah was in the belly of the sea beast and his hands in a cruciform were stretched out, he thus clearly prefigured the saving passion of Christ, whence after 3 days he emerged, depicting thus the supermundane resurrection from the dead of our God, who was physically nailed to the cross, and by his third day arising, illumined the universe.
Εκνον προσταγμα τυράννους νησεβούς, λαούς εκλώνησεν πνέον απειλής και δυσφημίας Θεός τύγους. Όμως τρεις παιδάς ουκ ετοιμάτωσεν, θυμός ηριώδη σου πυρβρομίων, αλλάν τυχούν τη δροσοβολό πνεύματι, πυρισύνοντες εψάλλον ο υπερύμνητος των πατέρων και ημών, Θεός ευελογητώσι.
We praise and we bless and we worship the Lord, you in equal number, to the Trinity pious youths, bless God the Father, maker of all. And also praise the Word who condescended and who changed the fire in the furnace into dew. The All-Holy Spirit who gives life to all creation also exalt supremely to the ages.
Την Θεοτόκον και Μητέρα του Φωτός, εν ύμνης τιμώντες μεγαλύνομαι.
Μεγαλύν η ψυχή μου των Κύριων και η γαλίασε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου, την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγων τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
For he has regarded the lowly state of his maidservant, for behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed, greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. Without corruption gave birth to God the Word, And I truly, Theotokos, you do imagine.
Ότι επίσε μη μεγαλείο δυνατός και Άγιον το όνομα αυτού και το έλεος αυτού εις γενεάν και γενεάν της φοβουμένης αυτών την τιμιωτέραν των κερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν την όντας Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
Strength with his arm, he has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, you do imagine.
Φίλε δυνάστας από θρόνων και ύψωσε ταπεινούς, πεινώντας ενέπλησεν αγαθών και πλουτούντας εξαπέστειλε καινούς. Την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
Helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to his seed forever. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Mystikos i Theotoke paradisos, Aie Οργήτος βλαστήσα σα Χριστόν υφούτων του Σταυρού ζωή φόρων εν γη πεφυτουργείτε δένδρον διούν ηνισουμένου προσκυνούντες αυτόν σε μεγαλύνω με.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Τον μεγάν εις Απόστολον Κοσμάν τον ιερότατον της Εκκλησίας την βάση και αληθείας το στόμα τον Κύρικα της πίστεως μαρτύρων των μότροπων πιστός ανεφημίσομεν ίνατες τούτου πρεσβείες ριόμεθα πάσης βλάβης.
Ο Gloria Virginity, ο Miracle of Motherhood, ο Immaculate Mary, source of our common salvation, receive our praise and ardent faith, and rescue us from all distress, from malice of our enemies, and from our own sinful passions, that we might love you forever.
Pasa pnoi enesato ton kirion enite ton kirion εκτον ουρανών, εν είτε αυτόν εν της ύψης της συπρέπει ύμνος τός εν
Praise him, all you his angels. Praise him, all you his hosts. It is fitting to sing a hymn to you, O God.
Ενείτε αυτόν επί της δυναστείας αυτού, ενείτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, των Αποστόλων το ζήλων εκ μιμησάμενος, τρανός ανακηρύτης ευσεβίας των λόγων, Κοσμά πανεπιματοφόρε και οδηγείς προς το φως το ανέσπερον, των εντολών του σωτήρος πλείς τους λαούς, ως διδάσκαλος της πίστεως.
Praise him with the sound of trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre, as with divine thunders you did proclaim the blameless faith, and with your signs as lightnings you did scatter the darkness of ignorance and error and vice and disease, bringing all to the Trinity. Now as you stand in boldness before his throne, intercede that we might all be saved.
Ενείτε αυτόν τυμπάνω και χωρών, ενείτε αυτόν ερκορδές και οργάνων, χέρι εσύ Αιτωλία είσαι βλαστήσασα, και άθος χαρμοσύνος την συγχάριν κηρύττει, και πάσα εκκλησία ει του Χριστού μακαρνίζει σε Άγιε, στηριζομένη της Θείας σου διδαχές, Κόσμα Θεία εις Απόστολε.
Praise Him with resounding cymbals, praise Him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. As we revere your blessed relics with fervent faith and love, and kiss your holy icon as possessing you with us, bless us, Father Kosmas, with grace from above, healing body and soul of all, as a beneficent steward of wondrous gifts, fill our lack from your munificence. Του Ευαγγελίου της Χαρίτος, μασταγωγός και Κύριος, αναδέδειξε Πάτερ το γαρθείο θελήματι, διακονών ολοτρόπος διδαχές, ιερές παιδεύεις, τον ευσεβόντας τυχάς, τα αναζητήν και ποθήν αναστροφές Αγίες, και τυπτύπων σε αυτόν παραστήσας, εν λόγω και έργων της Εκκλησίας, στήλος όπτης, εν υστέρες καιρής, Αποστολικής προτερήμας οικοσμούμενος, διό Χριστότε δόξασεν, ως Θείονίας εις Απόστολων και αθλητήν περηφανή, Κοσμά Παμακάριε, ο πρέσβευε δεόμεθα υπέρ των τιμών των σε. And on forever and to the ages of ages, amen. Now we call you blessed, O Virgin Theotokos, and we glorify you, duty bound as believers, the city unshakable, the wall indestructible, the firm and steadfast protection, and the place of refuge for our souls.
Δόξα σοι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίς της Θεό, και επί γης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευλογίας. Κύριε Βασιλεύε, ουρανίε Θεέ, Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιεμονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα.
Of the world, sins of the world.
Pros dexetina deis inimon, ho καθήμενος εν δεξιά του Πατρός και ελέησον ημάς.
You alone are holy, you alone are Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Κάθε καστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και νέσω το όνομα σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος.
Save, O Lord, to keep us this day without sin.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων, το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας. Αμήν.
Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us, even as we have hoped in you.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Blessed are you, Lord, teach me your statutes.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου.
O Lord, you have been our refuge from generation to generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against you.
Kyrie, προσε κατεφύγων διδαξών με του πειν το θέλημά σου, ότι σύ ο Θεός μου.
For in you is the fountain of life, in your light we shall see light.
Παρά το ελέος σου της γυναίκος είσαι, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός.
Holy Mighty.
Άγιος
ελέησον ημάς.
Θείας πίστεως διδασκαλία, κατεκόσμησε στην Εκκλησίαν, σύλλοτης των Αποστόλων γενόμενος, και κατασπήρα στα θεία διδάγματα, μαρτυρικός τον αγώνα ετέλεσας. Κοσμά ένδοξε Χριστόν τον Θεόν, οικέτευε δωρήσαστε ημίν το μέγα ευλόγησον Δέσποτα.
Ευλογημένη η Βασιλεία, blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord. For Archbishop Alexios, the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For the president and for all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord. For the holy and great church of Christ, for this holy metropolis, this parish and city, and for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν, αγαθόν το εξομολογήσε το Κυρίο και ψάλλην το όνομα της σου ήξιστε, τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
To proclaim your mercy in the morning and your truth at night, through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Ότι ευθύς Κύριος ο Θεός ημών και ουκ εστιν αδικία εν αυτό, Tes presbyteros is theotoku soter sosonimas.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Through the intercessions of the theotokos.
Savior, save us.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you.
For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Μακάριος ο Θεός Ιακώβ, βοηθός αυτού, η ελπής αυτού, επί Κυρίων των Θεών αυτού, σώσον ημάς, Υιέ Θεού, ο εν Αγίης θαυμαστός, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Zion to all generations. Save us, O Son of God, who art wondrous in your saints. We sing to you, Alleluia.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι. Ο μονογεννησίος και λόγος του Θεού αθάνατος υπάρχον και καταδεξαμένος διά την ημετέρα σωτηρίαν σαρκωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και Αγή Παρθένου Μαρίας ατρέτως εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θανάτω, θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος, συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
And again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For you, O God, are good and love mankind, and we offer glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Θείας πίστεως διδασκαλίας κατεκόσμησας την Εκκλησίαν ζηλωτής των Αποστόλων γενόμενος και κατασπήρας τα θεία διδαγματά δα μαρτυρικός των αγώνα ετέλεσας.
Ευλογημένη είσαι Θεός των Αγίων σου πάντε νύν και αιώνα και εις τους αιώνας. blessed be the entrance of your holy ones, always, now, and ever, to the ages of ages. Sophia, Orthe. Και προσπεύσομεν Χριστό σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού ο εν αγίης θαυμαστός Confession instructing all the faithful to the whole church, zealously having been an apostle and dispersing the divine teachings, you witnessed the contest they had performed. Kosmas the Honorable to Christ our God, pray fervently, beseeching him to grant us his great mercy.
Today is the beginning of our salvation and the revelation of the mystery which was hidden from eternity. The Son of God becomes the Virgin Son, and Gabriel announces the grace of this good news. Let us also join with him, calling to the Theotokos. Rejoice, O woman full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Ioachim ke ana odinis mu ateknias.
Ke adam ke eva ektis toras tu thanatu.
And
αυτήν εορτάζει και ο λαός σου.
Ενοχής των δεσμάτων.
Διτρωθείς εν το κράζυνση.
Εις τη ράτη την Θεοτόκον.
Και τροφών τη ζωή ημών.
Let us pray to the Lord. For you, O God, are holy, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Holy, holy, most.
Theos, Agios Ischiros, Agios Athanatos, Eleison imas.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy, immortal, have mercy on us.
Dynami.
Ο Θεός,
let us be attentive.
The righteous shall rejoice in the Lord. O Lord, hear my cry.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the first epistle of St. Paul to the Corinthians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, what do people mean by being baptized on the behalf of the dead? If the dead are not raised at all, why are people baptized on their behalf? Why am I in peril every hour? I protest, brethren, but by my pride in which you have, I am Jesus Christ our Lord. I die every day. What do I gain if, humanly speaking, I fought with the beast at Ephesus? If the Lord dead are not raised, let us eat and drink, for tomorrow we die. Do not be deceived. Bad company ruins good morals. Come to fight your right mind and sin no more. For some have no knowledge of God. I say this to your shame, but someone will ask, how are the dead raised? With what kind of body do they come? You foolish man, what do you sow does not come to life unless it dies? And what do you sow, it's not the body which it to be, but a bare kernel, perhaps a wheat or some other grain. But God gives a body as he's chosen, and each kind has a seed of its own body.
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said this parable. A man had two sons, and he went to the first and said, Son, go and work in the vineyard today. And he answered, I will not. But afterward he repented and went. And he went to the second and said the same. And he answered, I go, sir, but did not go. Which of the two did the will of his father? They said the first. Jesus said to them, Truly I say to you, the tax collectors and the harlots go into the kingdom of God before you. For John came to you in the way of righteousness, and you did not believe him. But the tax collectors and the harlots believed him. And even when you saw it, you did not repent after and believed him.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, and mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Wisdom, that ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Mary, 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 M
πάντων ημών μνηστεί Κύριος ο Θεός εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. May the Lord our God remember all of us in his kingdom, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages. Τη ιεροσύνη σου μισθή, Κύριε ο Θεός, βασιλεία αυτού πάντα νύν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας αμήν. Ο ευσχήμων Ιωσή, από το ξύλο καθένα του αχρονών σου σώμα, συντώνει καθαρίσεις και αιρώμα σύν, εμνήμα την κενών και ιδέα σας απέθετον. Αγάθημαν, Κύριε, τη ευδοκία σου την Σιών και οικοδομηθεί το τότε Ιερουσαλήμ. Πρώτε ευδοκίσεις, θυσία δικαιοσύνης, αναφοράν και ολοκαυτόμετε. Τότε ενίσουσιν από το θυσία σύνοσμός και λαϊσόμε Θεός. Τότε ενίσουσιν από το θυσία σύνοσμός και λαϊσόμε Θεός. Τότε ενίσουσιν από το θυσία σύνοσμός και λαϊσόμε Θεός. Lord God Almighty, O Lord, our Holy, you accept the sacrifice of praise for those who call upon their whole heart. Even so, accept from us sinners the supplication and bring to it your holy altar of sacrifice, and enable us to offer you the gifts and spiritual sacrifice for our own sins, for the failings of your people. Deem us worthy to find grace in your sight, that our sacrifice may be pleasing to you, and the good spirit of your grace may rest upon us, upon these gifts here presented, and upon all your people. Let us complete our prayer to the Lord. For the precious gifts here presented, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask the Lord. For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord. For pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord. For that which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace for the world, let us ask the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord. And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peace without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Irini Pasi, peace be with you all. Let us love one another so that with oneness of mind we may confess. Αγαπήσω σε Κύριε εσείς μου, Κύριε στερευόμα μου και καταφύγη μου και ρίσεις μου. I will love you, O Lord, my strength, Lord, my foundation, my refuge, and my deliverer. The doors, in wisdom, let us be attentive.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible,
and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried, and he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and he ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again with glory to judge living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the age to come. Amen. Let us stand aright, let us stand in awe, let us be attentive, that we may present the holy offering in peace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God the Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is
proper, right, to him, to you, to bless you, to praise you, to give thanks, to worship you in every place of your dominion, for you, O God, ineffable, inconceivable, invisible, incomprehensible, existing forever, forever the same, your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. You brought us out of nothing into being, and we had fallen away. You raised us up again. You left nothing undone until you led us up to heaven and granted us your kingdom, which is to come. For all these things we thank your only begotten Son, your Holy Spirit. For all these things we know and do not know, for blessings manifested and hidden, you have bestowed upon us. We thank you also for this liturgy, which you have been deigned to receive from our hands. Even with thousands of archangels, tens of thousands of angels stand around you. The cherubim, the seraphim, 6 feet, many eyed, soaring aloft upon their wings. Singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying, together with these blessed powers, Mary, Servant of Blessed Mary, can we also exclaim and say, holy are you, and most holy, you and your only begotten Son, and Holy Spirit, holy are you, most holy and sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, so that everyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. When he had come and fulfilled for our sake the entire plan of salvation, on the night in which he was delivered up, or rather when he delivered himself up for the life of the world, he took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands. He gave thanks and blessing. He hallowed and broke and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sins. Likewise, after taking the supper, he took the cup, saying, drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the remission of sins. Remembering, therefore, the saving command, that all that was done for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection, the third day, the ascension to heaven, the enthronement of the right hand, and the second glorious coming again. This is now the traditional time in which we kneel, so I ask that all of the students and the teachers please kneel at this time. Your own, we offer to you in all and for all. τασά εκ των σών, σοι προσφέρομεν κατά πάντα και δια πάντα.
Σε ευλογούμεν, σε ευχαριστούμε, Κύριε Κρουθάς, ο Θεός ημών. We praise you, we bless you, we give thanks to you, and we pray to you, Lord our God. Once again, we offer the spiritual worship of the Son of your blood. We beseech, pray, and entreat you. Send down your Holy Spirit upon us, upon the gifts here presented. O Theos, he lost with the location. May God be gracious to me, a sinner, have mercy upon me. O Theos, he lost with the location. And make this bread to be the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And that which in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 So that they be for those who partake of them, vigilance of soul, forgiveness of sin, remission of their sins, the communion of the Holy Spirit, fullness of the kingdom of heaven, and boldness for you, not in judgment, condemnation. Again, we offer you the spiritual worship for those who have reposed in the faith. Forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and every righteous spirit made perfect in faith. Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary. For Saint John the Prophet, for the Baptist, most holy, glorious, and praise with the Apostle, for Theotokos the Martyr, and Saint Kosmas of Aetolia, the Venerable, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all your saints. Remember those who fall asleep, the Holy Restoration, to life, to and grant them restful life of your conscience, keep thought to you. We beseech your Lord, the Lord, the special Lord, the Church, the Presbyter, the Diaconic Christ, and every priest, the Master, the Lord, and the Church, the whole world, for the Holy Catholic, the Church, for those who live in purity and righteous lives, for civil authorities, the armed forces, and that they govern in peace, Lord, so that their tranquility may through their body, all kind, all peaceful, and serene, piety, and virtue, and ever to more set the Estrella, the Spontaneity, Jesus, Son, and Spirit. Great is the name of the Holy Trinity, always, now, and ever, into the ages of ages. Amen.
Τον Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρον.
Remember, Lord, the city in which we live, in every city and land, and the faithful who live in them. Remember, Lord, those who travel by land, sea, and air, the sick, the suffering, the captives, and their salvation. Remember those who bear fruit and do good works in your holy churches, and those who are mindful of the poor, and upon us all who send forth your mercies.
Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνω με.
Among the first, remember, Lord Archbishop Alexios, grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And remember those whom each one of us has in mind, and all the people.
And all the people.
And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
And the mercies of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Having commemorated all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. For our God, that our God who loves mankind, having accepted them as holy and celestial mystical altar, as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray. Having asked for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. We beseech and pray and implore you, grant us to partake of your awesome mysteries for the sacred scripture table of the clear conscience, for the remission of sins, forgiveness of transgression, the union of the Holy Spirit, the inheritance of the kingdom of heaven, and boast before you not judgment or condemnation. And grant us, Master, with boldness and without condemnation, to dare call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say, Pater imon, o endis uranis, agiasthite to onoma sou, ethetu e vasilia sou, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσει μην σήμερα και άφηση μην τα οφελήματα ημών. Ως και εμείς αφήνουν τους οφελέτες ημών, και εμείς ενέγεις ημάς εις πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από του πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages. Irene, Pasi, peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord. We give thanks to you, invisible King, who by your boundless power fashioned the universe, the multitude of your mercy, brought all things from nothing to being. Look down from heaven, O Master, on those who bow their heads before you. They have not bowed before flesh and blood, before the awesome God. Therefore, Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead according to each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, love for mankind, of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your only good and life-creating Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages. Hearken, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, for our holy dwelling place, the throne of glory of your kingdom. You have come to sanctify us, who are enthroned with the Father on high, and are present among us invisibly here. With your mighty hand, grant communion, most pure body and precious blood to us, and through us to all your people. Theos ilas pentolokeles omen. God, be gracious to me, a sinner. Have mercy upon me. O Theos ilas pentolokeles omen. Proskomen the holy gifts for the holy people of God. Dahia tis ahis. The Lamb of God is apportioned, distributed, apportioned, not divided. He is forever eaten, yet he is never consumed, yet he sanctifies those who partake of him. Jesus Christos Nika, Jesus Christ conquers, Jesus Christos Nika, the fullness of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed is the fervent of saints, always, now, and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Zesis Pistos Piris Pentos Ayu, Amin, Amin, Amin. I believe and confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came to the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe this is truly your pure body, and this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray to you, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, in knowledge or in ignorance. Make me worthy without condemnation, partake of your pure mysteries, remission of sins, and for eternal life. Amen. Behold, I approach for dying communion, and make her not burn as I partake, by your fire consuming the unworthy, and cleanse me of every stain. O Son of God, receive me today's partake of the mystical supper, for now we speak of your mystery of your enemies, nor I give you a kiss as the Judas, but thief, I confess to remember, Lord, in your kingdom. Draw all men as you behold the divine blood, as the rain cold that serves the unworthy. The body of God both deifies and nourishes me. It deifies the spirit, wondrously nourishes the mind. You have smitten me with your new Christ, by your divine ministry, you have changed me, burned up with spiritual fire my sins,
and grant me full enlightenment you, so that even for joy and life I give you to comings. How shall I, who am unworthy in the sight of your saints, if I get to your brow chair, and my vesture will condemn me since it's not wedding garment? And being bound of disgust with the angels, cleanse the filth of my soul, and save me, Lord, you are the one who loves mankind. Master loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God. Let these holy gifts be my judgment, because I am unworthy, but rather for purification and sanctification, both soul and body, and the pleasure of life. Kingdom come, it is good for me to cleave unto God, place him to open my salvation. Του δείπνου μυστικού, σίγουρον για Θεού, κοινόμη παράλαβε, μη γάτι ζεχτή σου στην Νίκο. Ο φίλη μα ειδό, ο καθάπεν ο είδο. Άρα ο λυσί σου μοργό, η μύστη μου και η βασιλεία σου, μύστη μου άγια τη βασιλεία σου, μύστη μου δέσποτα, όταν έρθει στην βασιλεία σου. Αδερφέ, ξύ του γέφυρα που σου με το μετό, ει μισούσιν και αδικούσιν μα θεό, συγχώρησε με πρόσμα, εσύ σου forgive me, a sinner. Ιδού πω έθμα θανάτου βασιλεί και θεμών.
Good morning. You can have a seat. Can anyone tell me which saint we're celebrating today in the church? Someone back there, say it real loud so I can hear. Saint Matthew? Good guess. Let's try another one. Any other guesses? Kosmas. Kosmas Aetolos, that's right. And Saint Kosmas Aetolos is a very special saint to us at this school here. Do you know why? He's what we call our patron saint. And a patron saint is a saint that we remember and is connected to us in some way. So when you're baptized and the priest says your name, when you're baptized in the church, he says the name of a saint, and that saint is your saint, is the saint who you can pray to ask for their intercessions. What does that mean? Victor. Good guess. No. It means when we ask for intercessions, we're asking the saint to pray to God for us. Just like we ask each other to pray for us when we need help with something, we ask the saints to pray for us. And just like each one of us has a special saint, a patron saint, that we can ask for help, us as a school has a patron saint. Saint Kosmas Aetolos. And Saint Kosmas Aetolos is a very amazing saint. He's given this amazing title that not very many saints get in the church. We call him equal to the apostles. So the apostles in the church were those first disciples of Christ who traveled with Christ, who learned at his foot. And then, at the end of Christ's ministry, Christ sent them out to preach the gospel, to preach the good news about Jesus. And that's what the word apostle means. It means to be sent out. And St. Kosmas of Aetolos was himself sent out by the Patriarch of Constantinople 200 years ago to travel around Greece and Turkey and mostly Albania, the country of Albania, where people who had known years and years ago about who Jesus was, they had forgotten. And St. Kosmas, because he had been lucky, he had grown up and had a good education, he had gone to good schools and learned about God and learned how to speak and how to teach other people, he was a teacher. And so the patriarch, the bishop, told him, I want you to go and tell other people in the world about Jesus, people who have forgotten who Jesus is. And so St. Kosmas went around, and not only did he teach people in the cities that he visited, but he set up schools in those cities. We learn when we read about his life that he set up more than 200 schools that he started. He would go to a city, he would teach people about Jesus, and he would start a school there so that the children could learn how to read and write. And that's so important that they did learn how to read and write, because then once you know how to read and write and communicate in those ways, then the whole world is in front of you. You can learn everything else by reading books. That's one of the things we do here in our school, isn't it? So that is why St. Kosmas is our patron, because he celebrated Christ's life in so many different towns and villages, starting schools and churches everywhere he went. And now, 200 years later, after he died, we remember who he is. And we're thankful that he talked to people in the world about God, because he was educated and because he grew up in the church. And that's a blessing that we all have here at this school, to be together, not only learning together, but together praying together like we are today. So at the end of liturgy, either Father or myself will be handing out these cards, a small icon of St. Kosmas of Aetolia. And on the back is a short, very short thing about his life that you can read. Some of it talks about what I talked to you about this morning. And there's some other things you can learn on there as well. So take this icon home with you. Maybe put it in a special corner so that when you see it, you can say a prayer to St. Kosmas and ask him to pray for you. We can ask him to pray to God for us when we're having a bad day, when we have a hard test, or we're learning something tough in school. We can ask for St. Kosmas' prayers, and he will be there to help us. Okay? And then maybe with the things that we learn in this school and the community that we develop praying together in this school, one day we can be equal to the apostles. We can go out into the world and teach people what we have learned and about who we learned about here at our school. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
With the fear of God, with faith and love, draw near. Με τα φόβου Θεού, πίστεως και αγάπης, προσέλθετε. Thank you. Save, O God, your people, and bless your inheritance.
We have seen the true light. We have received the heavenly Spirit. We have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided Trinity. For the Trinity has saved us.
Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Let our mouths be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory, because you have made us worthy to partake of your holy mysteries. Keep us in your sanctification that all day long we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, having partaken the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, creating and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Kyrie eleison.
Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another, our whole life, to Christ our God. For you are sanctification, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
O Lord, bless those who praise you and sanctify those who place their trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And forsake us not who place our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in public service, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Christ our God, you live for the Lord, prophets. You have fulfilled the dispensation of the Father through our hearts of great gladness, always, now, and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen.
Blessed be the name of the Lord, from this time forth, and unto the ages.
Let us pray to the Lord. May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his divine grace and love for mankind, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to our God, our hope, glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Pater agi evlogison.
May Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his all-pure and all-immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the venerable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy glorious praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious triumphant martyrs of our righteous and God-bearing fathers, of the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of Eftichius, the higher martyr, Kosmas, Aetolos, equal to the apostles, whose memory we celebrate today, of our father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose liturgy we celebrate, of all the saints. Have mercy upon us and save us, who is a good God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.
May the blessings of the Holy Trinity be with all of us. Good morning. God bless you all. You guys can be seated for a second. So we're going to talk about a couple things first. We're going to start off with something kind of pretty good, right? And there's a saying that Father Christos has. That saying is called Χαίρετε. So I'm going to come out, I'm going to say the word χαίρετε, and you're going to respond by saying that word back. So we're going to try it now, okay? Χαίρετε. Okay, I know you guys can do better because I can hear out in the playground. Let's try again. Χαίρετε. Much better, much better. That saying, that's a Greek word, χαίρετε, and it means rejoice. And it's the word that the Archangel Gabriel said to the Virgin Mary when he came to tell her that she was going to have Jesus, like in the icon of the Annunciation. So it's a nice greeting, and I want that to be our greeting that we say. So when I come out and I say it, I want a response, okay? We're gonna do a couple other small house procedure things, right? It's your kind of first week back into school, right? And we've been learning about rules and things that we have to do right along the way. So there's some things like that in the church, right? So in the church, I want to make sure that we're not putting our hands in our pockets, right? We're not putting our hands in our pockets, right? We have to stand kind of like this, right? In church. We're not leaning over the pew, putting both hands on there, things like that. Our hands across when we're sitting, right? We don't do any of that. We keep our hands to ourselves. The other thing that we try not to do in church, I know it's hard sometimes. I know. I understand. Is try not to talk to our friends. You know, when we're in church, we're here to pray. Now, there are times we can talk, though, in church. When we're having interaction like this, when we're saying the creed, when we're saying the Lord's Prayer, those are all times for us to be able to talk and say it loud, right? An opportunity for us to talk. There's other times when we can talk, too, right? When we're singing along with the chanters, who did a wonderful job today. And you're going to be learning some hymns in your classes. Mr. Josh, your religion teacher, and Father Christos for the eighth graders will be teaching you guys some hymns.
You'll be learning some of these things in music class as well, and our opportunity to sing them will happen here in the church, so we'll do that. There's also some other things, and I know that maybe the kindergarten, first grade, and maybe even the second graders, not so much, but definitely third grade and up, I know you can read really, really well. So these really cool books in front of you, do you see those books? Those books are supposed to be used when we're in church, right? When we're in church. We should open those books to follow along in the page. If you're not sure, you can ask your teacher, and they'll be able to help you on what page you're at. But here's the important thing. After we pick up the book, what do we got to do with it? We got to put it back. That's also very important, right? So if you take a book, you got to put it back. Today I saw a couple of you holding books. The rest, not so much. That's okay. We'll get better at it. We'll know when to stand, when to sit, when to kneel, right? So Father Christos doesn't have to keep saying it to all of you. But that's okay. I'm really proud of you guys. You guys did a really good job on your first day. And when we come back to church in a couple of weeks, we're going to do even better. So we're going to use this opportunity to improve ourselves, to get ourselves in a much better way. But I'm really proud of you guys. And as your first time back with the entire school, with the entire, let's say, elementary, middle school, you guys did a really good job. So teachers, if you have some kind of marbles or brownie points or other things, the older grades, I'm not sure, you may give them one as their opportunity to learn and grow. But know that this, we're going to do better along the way. And know that Father Paul, Mr. Josh, and myself, we all love you. And we want you to become better people along the way. So that's going to be our job here. So we're going to come up now. We're going to receive holy bread called Andidro. Everyone can receive this. And when you come up, I want you to hold your hand, the right hand over the left. But Father, what happens if I do the left hand over the right? Is that okay? That's okay too. But I would like the right hand over the left. I hear a lot of noise. It was not meant for you to make noise, right? It's just to put your hand one over the other. So we're going to try that. And here's the other important thing, right? You have to kiss the priest's hand. Now, you're wearing a mask, so it's okay. But you need to kiss the priest's hand. And I'm looking at some of you guys here in fifth grade. Okay? You guys got to set the example because you guys are going to come first, right? After the younger elementary kids, okay? So set the example. So I look forward to seeing you guys come to receive your Andidro, your blessed bread, and to kiss the priest's hand. And then we will go into the narthex with your class, and you will head down. Ms. Brown will tell us which classes will be dismissed first so that we're able to do that. Sure. If we can have...